And now the offense getting set, first and 10. Here's Mayfield. And a big loss here as he's taken down. C.J. Mosley, the linebacker, making sure his presence is felt.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
To try again after the sack. Mayfield. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. A good pickup there. 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
I like it. I like it. I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game. And you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guy.
He'll be taken down. The Jets get in there for the sack. Brandon Copeland in there to get. So the Browns offense ready to go on first down and 10.
Let's get in there. Let's get in there.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And the Jets pressure too much as down he goes. Brandon Copeland, he's the one that got home and takes him down for a loss of 9.
Pressure can come from all over when you're plotting a defensive strategy. On that particular play, it just came from the outside.
After the sack on first down, Mayfield. And they will finally get him to the ground as he's forced to tuck it and take the sack.
Okay, you know my bias is about to come out here. A lot of people think that the offense is just moving in the wrong direction. I'd say they're moving in the right direction because the defense is pushing them back.
Former defensive guy. Now as a quarterback, third and long, you really got to rally the troops. Don't you?
Yeah, you do in a big way, and what else do you have to look out for? More pressure coming at you because it seems to be working pretty well. So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first down sticks. Don't let them get there, and they rallied and made the tackle.
That's pulled in at the 32. 21 yards. Well done on the return. And the Jets will have a short field to work with as they take over. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. That's caught inside the 20. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. So that does it. Put this one in the books. A successful Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge. See you next time.
Grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch, like every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my number's going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I win, they got a new free. To be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.